Meet Raven, the robotic avian-inspired vehicle for multiple environments. Bird's legs allow for an incredible variety of locomotion, while also holding enough spring to launch them into the air, all while being light enough to still allow for flight. Engineers and robotics experts are always looking for ways to increase the mobility of their creations. And now, the team behind Raven have taken inspiration from avian anatomy to do just that for their latest flying machine. And although heavily simplified, these mechanical drumsticks have proven to be very versatile. Like a real bird, Raven can walk, hop, and even jump into the air to take off. Each of these modes of travel could be useful in different situations Raven finds itself in, and yet they all require different forces and movements to achieve. Raven's mechanical legs need less propulsive force when walking than when hopping, for instance. And this flexibility needed to be built into a lightweight design suitable for flight. Now, existing rotary wing drones already have a similar level of mobility, but fixed wing flight is more energy efficient. And by utilizing that jumping takeoff, Raven can strike a balance, propelling itself into the air without the need for a launcher or space for a runway. The result, an efficient fixed wing design that can be used in more situations, plus the added benefit of being able to maneuver on land. There's more work to be done, but the team suggests that the design principles behind Raven could pave the way for more versatile machines, able to switch their locomotion for the task at hand.